a light from Turnpike Lane. So a light from Turnpike Lane, and then connects onto your buses. Turnpike Lane. That's 1, 2, 3 to Ilford. I'm not sure if I can even speak to him. But I can. And then I look. Great Cambridge Road. Is it my own? Oh, it's Parker's team. St. Raphael's. 1, 2, 3. If you're going to Redkia on Ben Cross Road, you can catch it. The buses that you can get. 121, 184, 123 on the screen. Pretty much 24-hour service for you. Whenever you want to leave, they're available. Oyster cards are available on your bank card. Pretty much normal times. What we got? Connect from here to Barnet if you're going to do it that way. 104, 121, Anfield Village. Yeah, so we are at Turnpike Lane. These are the buses. I've got a little bus tour for you in a minute if I've got time, but that's what I've got time. Yeah. Alexander Row 144. Buses. These buses are worth £250,000. So yeah, this is it. So most people finish a long day from work and just wait in to go home. You get 1, 2, 3 to there. And the bus routes are getting me to Chingford, Edmonton Green, Ilford, Rockland Cross, and Piccadilly. A lot of like stuff that can go out of that. And yeah, it's pretty nice. So this is the 1212 Rockland Cross from here. These buses are meant to be hydro friendly. Okay, he's off. Touch your voice stick in, and you go in. The bus is pretty much just tap in and gone, that's it. Buses, he's from O'Sullivan, probably like on £50 an hour, I believe. But yeah, that's it, London buses, isn't it? Simple as, and they're doing what they're doing. So he's got to make sure that he's watching every single person getting to the bus, but he's watching me, not them, and they can be getting on, and that's it, look at the little stampede. But he's got to make sure that he's visually paying attention to everyone getting onto the bus. In probably about an hour to Rockland Cross. Makes two every hour. But yeah, that's what he's doing. And that's them. So it's just a 1-2-1 to Rockland Cross. 5-8-10. The light's killing me. He's got just a touch. Yeah, so back to my story, like these buffers are worth £250,000. They do talk to you and it's in front of the back. Yeah, absolutely. Brilliant. So yeah, Turnpike Lane. Quickly show you around. So pretty much complimenting W4 Tottenham Stadium. I'm gonna go that way. Palmer's Green 29. Yeah. the fuck are you doing? This
is it. Do you
know what you're doing? 149, Turnpike Lane, Northfield Hill, Gospel Stadium, some good artwork. I don't know who did it, but I think we've got Charlie Chapman, London Response. Yeah, this is literally it. On the screen, 9. Yeah, so this is it. This is Zone 3, I believe. Yeah, Turnpike Lane. So we've got Charlie Chapman, Popeye. I don't know who that is. And yeah, this is it. So yeah, nice, this is green at its best. I might just go check out the borders in a minute. Moving out.